Yeah, taxpayers' money. There is the police parked right in the driveway.